It all starts with the Windows 7 PC.